So, I talked about Machine Gun Kelly's razor blade guitar, which I'm actually a fan of, but I realized I know none of his material, like at all. I know that he did some diss tracks, but I've never really listened to him. So I thought I would react to a Machine Gun Kelly song. Now, the one I'm going to do is the first one I saw with the guitar in it, and it's Machine Gun Kelly featuring Black Bear, my ex's best friend. So without any more fibble fabble, let's have a look.
Hey, you know my ex, so that makes it all feel complicated, yeah.
It all seems complicated.
I read those texts that you.
Not what I expected, I will admit. I thought it was going to be a rock song because he has a guitar in it. It's clearly a rap song, so let's carry on. Where's my cursor gone? There it is.
You said to yours, but I'll never say it, yeah.
I'll never say
You
it.
walked in my life at 2 a.m. Cause my boy's new girl is your best friend. Act like you don't see me, we'll play pretend. Your eyes already told me what you never said. Now we're in the backseat.
Kind of a generic progression he's playing. Yeah, just bar chords. Don't know if I like is the vibe of it. Like it just, yeah, it's not my cup of tea. I'll just say that, and I'm only 33 seconds in. Maybe gets a bit better.
Other black car going home when she asked me, is it wrong if I come up with you? We're both drunk on the elevator when I kiss you for the first time in New York City.
Nice crash. It's gonna land on the wheels.
I swear to God,
Kind of.
I never fall in love. Then you showed up and I can't get enough.
I do like how he's got kind of a bit more overdriven sound, but you can still hear the clean sound. It like the way it is, I've got electric and then clean. It's quite a nice little thing. They're playing the same thing, really. Look.
I swear to God, I never fall in love. I never fall in love, but I can't get enough of it. First off, I'm not sorry. I won't apologize to nobody. You play.
Okay, he's got auto-tune on his voice. I don't like that. Auto-tune is terrible. I see auto-tune to be used as an effect, which is kind of what they're doing here. But I don't know. I think when you hear this kind of music, you just naturally associate it to being just very clean, very digital. You know what I mean? And you know, I know there's loads of crap going on with the Schecters and all that that he's got, but you know, he's owning it. I'll give him that. Still don't like the song.
Like I'm invisible, girl. Don't act like you ain't saw me. Last year was a mess, and how I acted was beyond me. But the past still revolves.
See, now there's no guitar in it. It's just like, I don't know, synth or whatever. I just feel it could just be ringing out with some nice. It's the same progression, except it's on, like. Well, not that. Not on the guitar anymore. But I feel he could have done something a bit more with the guitar. No, just some kind of distant, like, boom, you know. I don't know. I see a guitar on guitar music, not people with tattoos on their face. I don't get it. Anyway, let's proceed.
You text me, I ain't responding, but now shit's done changed. Go our separate ways, but look at this damage you did.
Hang on. That shot there was brilliant. Is it? Is it this part? It looked like he was moving on the car while it was stationary. He's being told while on the car. That's amazing.
I still want nothing to do between you and me. Please don't say nothing. It all sounds untrue to me. We don't got nothing to say.
Okay, that bit there, this bit. Let's go back a bit.
Between you and me, please don't say nothing. It all sounds untrue to me. We don't got nothing.
I like how it's in time with the higher. But it just sounds like everything Gym Class Heroes ever did. And he was a much better rapper. Okay, that's cool. That shot there's cool. That looks like, was it Rock Band? And the intro was Highway Star by Deep Purple. That's got them vibes. Though he's clearly, I mean, if he did that for real, that'd be cool. But he's clearly green screened. I say clearly like I'm some sort of expert. Always going slow. See, he's really going out on the guitar, but it's just. Okay, I'm not, I don't know the, well, whatever the hell the sounds are, but the things like boo, boo, boo. I quite like that. It's like it's trying to give an edge to, like, the video anyway. It's trying to give it an edgy kind of vibe. Like his guitar, but it's not working. So when that dude says complicated, it sounds like he's just done a doo-doo and wasn't the satisfaction he needed. Don't know how I feel about that. I mean, I know he's dipped in and out of genre. I wouldn't listen to that. That's something I'd hear in the gym. Like, if you've ever been to a pure gym, right? They have a terrible radio station, but it generally plays stuff like that. That's what I would imagine in a gym. Personally, not my kind of thing. I mean, just looking at the lyrics, you know, they're not too bad. But, I mean, lyrically, it's all right. I see a guitar and I expect more. Like, that's borderline Lil Wayne, right? And everyone knows he's a great guitarist, but that's borderline that. That's what that was. But I don't know. You let me know if there's any songs that you think, yes, that's a good song. Because I know he's like, what, post-pop punk or whatever? Let me know if there's anything decent, because that wasn't. That was not. So until then, yeah. I will not listen to that song again. I'll see you soon. Bye.